The cure to suffering is labor. And supernatural life is nothing but the spirit of labor. So permit me to say that the catalyst of supernatural life is spiritual labor. Come on, say spiritual labor. Glory to God.